I'm honored to be here and support Ana. I mean, when they told me to do her introduction, I was honored and pleased and happy to introduce her to a great organization, but she's equally as great and worthy, so it's nice to be part of her family. From the very beginning of the premise of the casting of America Ferrera and Ugly Betty, it has been landmark television, and I think it forces people to confront sexism and racism and judgment on a weekly basis. I'm presenting Ana Ortiz an award, and I'm introducing her because she's a great friend, she's a castmate, she's a wonderful woman that's always giving back, and she deserves it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Vanessa Williams. Thank you. The modern index card. I'm speaking from the heart, but I wanted to include so many things, so I wanted to make sure that all my thoughts are heard. It is an honor to be here to introduce such a unique and lovely woman, and to be here for such an incredible event for women. Even though Ana and I barely get a chance to play together on screen, we have a wonderful time playing together off screen. Our cast is truly a family. We spend long hours working together on set and enjoy our off hours by celebrating birthdays together, barbecuing, and enjoying the holidays. Ana's own family is very dear to her, and they are so protective that they actually hated me because I was so mean to her. Which is true, right? I think the first line that I had to Ana was, there she is, Cesar Chavez in a bra. She's always fighting the good fight for Betty on TV, and that valiant effort continues in her personal life. Ana is always giving back. This past March, we both got a chance to sing for an Alzheimer benefit and recreated hits from the show Bye Bye Birdie. Ana has a beautiful voice and is a triple threat. She works hard at everything she does and takes her hilarious, she's hilarious with her comic timing. But as hard as she works at it all, she's a natural. She's got it. She's natural beauty, ease with herself, and she's one of a kind. So please help me give a warm welcome to a huge part of our Betty family, Ana Ortiz.
It won't be long, even though this looks long. It's just notes. I just wanted to thank Keisha and Lori and Marla and the Libby Ross Foundation. This is an incredible honor. And I'm really humbled. And on a personal note, I have a friend, Leah, who, thanks to early detection, is a breast cancer survivor. And when I told her about this, she wanted me to make sure that she says a thank you to the Libby Ross Foundation for all the work that they're doing. So thank you. Thank you on behalf of a survivor and a friend. And a new grandma. And Vanessa Williams, what can I say? You are an amazing woman. You're an incredible friend. You sort of are the one who always brings us together. She is always hosting these amazing get-togethers for us, and I think part of the reason that we are such an incredibly tight family is in large part due to you and your spirit and your incredible generosity to all of us. All the women, Ugly Betty, Judith Blake, is the kind of person that sort of looks at you and knows exactly what's going on with you.
You either like that or you don't.
And everyone, I work with the most amazing, amazing women who are constantly empowering one another. America Ferrera, like, she's an incredible young woman. Ashley Jensen, Becky Newton. And I know this is about women empowering women, but I would be completely insane if I didn't thank my wonderful Bobby and Tommy. Gives us such peace, so I love you, thank you. I've always been surrounded by strong women. It's something that I've been very blessed, and I think that's part of the reason I am who I am. And my grandmother's, I remember a t-shirt my grandmother gave me that said, "Anything boys can do, girls can do better." And I think I wore that t-shirt into the ground. So that is sort of the message I was raised with, and it's really in large part due to my mom. She's always led by example. Growing up, when grounding me didn't work, she made me work at the soup kitchen with my stepdad and she ran. And I watched her struggle putting herself through school, working a full-time job, getting me through school. And she recognized my passion early on and actually encouraged it. Let me see that there were women out there, Chita Rivera and Rita Moreno and Julie Andrews. and sang the songs with me and just made me know that I could follow my dreams. And this is such an honor, and if I am so humbled, and if there is anything, this award has, I hope I can live up to it, but thank you so much, and thank you, Mom. I love you so much, and thank you, guys. Thank you very much, and so much. Mother, Kathleen Coleman.
Or Brett.
Congratulations.
Anyway, this is my mom. Sorry, I know you're gonna be mad at me.
We want to thank again the cast, the executive at KBC. We want to thank Ana Ortiz, our beautiful honoree. She's absolutely amazing. Give it up,
guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Ms. Vanessa Williams. Foundation for all celebrating tonight. Again, there's food, there's drinks, and have a good evening. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm here to support the Libby Ross Foundation. They're actually honoring me we're here for women's empowerment, and it's a real honor to be here, and I'm very thankful.
An amazing sport.
All right.
I mean, every day, she's amazingly just calm, gracious, just beautiful. She empowers not only Latino women, but all women. I mean, I know your history, I've researched you. I've Googled you.
Oh, wow. Well, it was a real blessing to be here. You are charming. Everyone here has been so incredibly supportive. And having Vanessa present the award was such an honor and so exciting. So thank you. Thanks for getting all the cast out of here. It was great.
Absolutely.
Thank you.